here simply because somewhere along the line, I met the Lord Jesus Christ, and He changed everything. And in addition to saying thank you to all of you, my appeal will be that if there's anyone here who hasn't seriously considered having a relationship with Jesus Christ, they should look at what God is doing here tonight and think again. I have a rough idea what God sent me to this world to do. And I've not even started. We're just beginning to scratch the surface. Yes, He wants me to be an instrument in His hand that will bring the chief representative of God to every nation in the world. He wants me to work so hard that by His grace there will be in every family in the world, at least a member of the Redeemed Church of God. But I believe that that's just a small part of my assignment. I believe a bigger part of the assignment is beginning to surface. And that's why you can see here today several people of different faith gathering together. Because I believe God wants to use me to bring together religious leaders who will ultimately bring peace to this world. It is clear that politicians have failed to solve the problems of conflicts and violence all over the world. You kill a terrorist today, a dozen others are rising up to take his place. I believe that if we are going to have peace in this world, we're going to need religious leaders to come together and speak out against violence. Speak out against those people who, under the guise of religion, are doing things that God will never approve of. So I'm delighted that by the grace of God, what the initiative we started at the United Nations some months ago, and you can see already some of my brothers here from other faiths. I want to ask you, please, that on this occasion, you would join me in prayers that what the politicians have failed to do, God will use us religious leaders to achieve. Amen.